I'm here with the lovely Luna. Hi, Luna.
Hello.
Now, you've just done a talk, so can you tell us a little bit about that and what your speaker role was?
Yeah, so we just did a panel. It was about small and then rising and established YouTubers, and it was basically just sort of telling our story as to, how we got started and what how we deal with like everyday YouTube life and answering questions from the public. And it was really fun, really good time. Yeah.
Great. And now, how did you get started?
So I started on YouTube because I was using it as a way to share videos with my family overseas of my music performances, and then some of them kind of took off and got some comments and views, and that's when I kind of realized it was like a stage, not just like some sort of service. And I think I was watching Natalie Tran a lot at the time and realized that I could
A
talk
lot
to
of
a
people
camera.
were,
Yeah,
yeah.
yeah. So she sort of inspired me to talk to a camera, and that's pretty much my start, yeah.
Yeah, amazing. And now, how do you create content that really resonates with audiences?
Good question. So I wouldn't really think of it in that way. I would think of it more like I'm creating content that I enjoy making and that inspires me and hopefully makes, if it makes me laugh, hopefully then it will make other people laugh. And then I think the audience kind of comes to join in on that and engage with that. So I don't really think of like what's going to make an audience enjoy it. I think more like I'm having fun. This is fun. I hope you guys like it as well.
Beautiful answer. Okay, now, so you mentioned that you do a bit of music as well. So can you tell us about that?
Yes, yeah, so I'm a singer-songwriter. I'm actually going to be performing in the tonight's community main stage show, and I like to do, my original stuff, but I'm predominantly known for parodies and like covers and things like that. So I do a bit of everything on my channel. Bit of
Yeah.
everything, yeah.
Beautiful. And what's your channel called?
So Luna Tuna is the easiest way to find me. I put the tuner in there because people have trouble pronouncing Luna sometimes when they see it written. So, yeah.
Can you tell us a little bit about your outfit? It's
Oh,
magical.
why, thank you.
Do a little
Hang on, I'll
spin
do a little spin.
around.
Yeah.
So nice.
Thank you. I made it myself. Hello. So I like to do a bit of DIY and like create my own. I don't know. I like sparkly, whimsical things, and you can't really find them. You can find them in the kids section, but you can never find them for adults. So I just make my own things, and yeah, just went with glittery and purple and
You look
hugs and
beautiful.
unicorns and yeah.
Okay, now, so have you done much traveling? Where's your hot destination?
Oh, okay. So not many people have been there, but Lake Bled, Slovenia is
Oh,
actually
wow.
stunning.
Beautiful.
I was lucky enough to be sent there on a sponsored trip, and just
Wow.
absolutely stunning. We went whitewater, like we went rafting down this Emerald River. The water was like crystal clear, surrounded by the Alps and the mountains and all that sort of thing. And it was just absolutely stunning. So not many people say go here. So I feel like people should know Lake Bled, Slovenia is beautiful.
That sounds incredible. Thank you so much, lovely
That's
Luna. It's been
okay.
an absolute pleasure, and I
No
hope you
problem.
enjoy the rest of your time at VidCon. Thank
No
you,
worries.
everyone.
Bye, everyone.